cannot admire this Van Helsing arm anymore. Like, look at his pistol, bro.
Yeah, it's so cool. Oh my god.
His arm is better, though. Does he have one from last year?
Hmm?
I was asking if McCree had a skin from last year's Halloween. Does he have...
No.
Who all has skins this year?
Reaper, Symmetra.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Anna's got a new one this year.
Yeah, the pirate.
I want that so badly now.
Why do you want the pirate? Are you serious?
She's got a bird, man. She's got a bird, alright? That should explain it all.
That's why.
She also has candy.
She also has a what? A
candy. Candy. That's her emote. I mean, it'd be cool if I got Bastions. That'd be pretty sick. Because she's got a black bird.
From oh, Bastion. Tombstone.
Mm-hmm. What does it look like if he's dead? Oh, his head's poking out of the ground. That's pretty cool. Yeah, especially with the Tombstone one, if his head's poking out of the ground, it's gonna look so creepy. I'm looking at all, like, what everyone has. What is Dead Diva? Dead Diva is so weird.
What's Dead Diva?
Well, she's like peace sign out of the thing. And then she's also got Doritos behind her grave. Like, actually Doritos. You think I would make this up, but no.
I know, I see it, but...
Where's the mountain dew?
Where's the mountain? I was just drinking Mountain Dew, too.
I drank Mountain Dew earlier. No, they definitely need something. Yeah, Doomfist didn't get anything for Halloween this year. I think he got voice lines, and that's it. Yeah, that's it.
Well, he's like, it's kind of tough having stuff for Doomfist, you know?
Because,
like, what are you gonna make him look like for Halloween?
Make him look awesome. Honestly though, if he would be for Halloween, he'd be Hellboy.
Well,
you know how Hellboy has that fist, and he like he can shoot it at people.
Yes, but Hellboy has a gun, like a pistol.
Again, it doesn't have to be accurate. It doesn't have to be accurate.
Yeah, it does.
No.
Yeah, it does.
All right, let's look at May now. Yeah, let's look at May. All right. I don't remember Chinese vampires having freezing cryo guns either. Hmm. Come on, devil. Come on. Talk your way out of this.
Where are Chinese vampires? Where are Chinese vampires? Oh, right.
No,
here.
That's what the thing is. The Jiangshi. She's a Chinese vampire. I don't remember them having cryo guns or robots that shoot out ice, okay? Exactly. Exactly, alright?
Name one movie with Chinese vampires.
They don't make... That's a Chinese vampire, bro. That's from the books.
Exactly! So the shut books. Up! You don't know what they're gonna put on there?
They don't need them in
movies. You don't
movies.
Know. Shut
They're
up.
They're based
Just
off of
up.
The books.
Conversation is
They're
over.
They're based off the books. You have no way of talking yourself out of this.
No, just shut off up. Of the Conversation legends. Is over.
Based off of the legends, man. I already won. You done
suck. Now what are you talking about? Shut up.
All right. Hey. They ever make a movie of Anna being a freaking jack-o'-lantern, huh? Come on. Exactly. They never made a movie with Chinese vampires either. I rest my case.
They probably have, but you don't know.
We don't need to watch Chinese movies, man. If you're watching Chinese movies, you have no time on your hands. Because you speak English. Have they ever made half robotic vampires, aka Symmetra skin from last year? Oh, that shoot lasers out of their hands. Oh, When have they ever made a dragon that shoots lasers out of their hands? And actually not even dragon, it's just an Indian woman. Exactly, alright? Yeah.
Can you, like, shut the fuck up and start it already? We've been sitting here for, like, God knows how long.
Shut up. I was looking at all the skits and stuff.
I can't breathe.
We've been here for a while, yes.
Oh my god, what the fuck, dude?
Wait a minute, go to Reaper's new skin, go to his gun, and go to the back of it above the handle. There's a skull. With an M in Reinhardt's face.
Oh my god.
You see it?
Yes, I see it. No lives. No! Why? Why?
Because I got the skin, alright? Don't worry.
Got the skin for what? Wait, what skin are you talking about?
Dracula?
No way! Come here. No, you don't. That's a fucking Mexican one, you dipshit.
So weird. How do you see it?
Because there's a guitar behind you!
Dip!
I just saw the fucking guitar sticking out. I was like, really?
Wait a minute. Yeah, McCree's looks
really?
Good, though. McCree's looks good.
Yeah. I wish I had McCree's.
McCree's actually lit, though.
To be honest, I hope he dies of AIDS.
To be honest, I hope McCree dies of AIDS.
Save you.
Boy. I doubt it.
Save really? You. Really? I like it.
Exactly. There's a Hans out there?
Yeah, I know, he didn't notice me.
Saved you.
No, he didn't. Bitch, I saved you when we were fighting Winston. Ow! How can you shoot through that? What? Why can't we?
It's fine.
Yeah, well, like, that's racist.
No, in a way it is. Devil, I need you to save me again. Never mind, we're out of here.
Thing or whatever, for Zenyatta, he looks like as if he's depressed. He's just like, kill me now.
Oasis.
Just end my life.
You're racist, Oasis. Oasis Garden?
We don't
what?
Need defense heroes, man.
Yeah, man, where we're going, we don't need defense heroes. Yeah,
that's my fucking line. Say that one more time, I will brutally murder you.
I don't know what you're talking
that,
about.
Holmes?
That's Back to the Future line, baby. That's Doc Brown line right there.
Shut up. Sorry, buddy. I love you.
You don't love me, you lie. Well, he did. Save you, devil.
Help me.
Save you again.
Thanks, daddy. No, you didn't. You didn't save me that time. Explain that to me. Explain it. Yeah, sorry. Don't have an explanation.
I need healing, devil.
I'm not
no,
a
devil,
healer no more.
Okay.
First of all, I was dead. Second of all, I'm no longer a healer.
First of all, I got 4 golds. Second of all, I got 4 golds. Three of
it's
us
part
on the
reason why your parents
cool.
left you, because you, like, you do nothing with your life.
I do nothing with my life, and you play with me, so you support me.
Yeah, I support you.
I support you.
You know what? I know you do absolutely nothing with your life, but I support every single thing.
Support every bit of it.
Yeah.
Yep, this is definitely a screenshot going in the video. May's looking over, she's like, please don't hurt me.